Yo, what's up? It's your boy. Nah, just kidding. You guys are getting into something amazing. Watch the whole video. If you fast forward to like half of it, or like where the tree is, that's the part where it gets crazy. And then if you fast forward even more, you get to see the car chasing after us. It's super legit, super real. And yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna be doing a vlog. That's how I'm gonna start it. With this man.
Yeah.
And my girlfriend, Allie. So, going to Jersey, checking out some apartments, and yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh. Road trip. Just gotta pick up one more person. So, we have been driving for like 3 hours. Ain't that right, guys? Ain't that right? Yeah, so we are coming up on the college my girlfriend Allie will be attending. So, yeah, let's check it out. Our Felician. All right, so we are on Felician ground. And Allie Bally's excited. This is where she's gonna be staying half the time. Where'd it go? There it is. We found a fox.
Come here.
Don't get it. It's a fox, Allie.
Hey, baby.
It's a fox. No, it's a fox.
All right, so we got an Airbnb. And
it's shitty.
Yeah.
You walk in, there's a mirror. Allie. Over there. Kitchen. Go up here. Got the bathroom. Then upstairs is our room. Yeah, let's take a little closer look right here. What do we got there? Oh. No. Huh. Cool. Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
Do what you did, Vicky.
So we stopped to get some bubble tea. And now
there
we're on
go.
Our
just casually break behind you.
And now we're on our way back to our apartment.
Oh boy.
Our humble abode. Our horrible apartment. Sorry, horrible Airbnb.
Oh, that's it.
Getting all cozy.
Look.
All right, so we are in day two of being in Newark, and little did we know, we got an Airbnb near South Orange or something like that. It's in Newark, it's not that good. the shower has some black mold. We saw some four-wheelers going down the street, bunch of cops. Gunshots with fireworks, you know, it's flag day too, but yeah.
Oh, yes.
What's your experience like here, Gordon?
You know, it could be worse, but
also could be better.
It could be way better.
What about you, Allie?
So we're scared to sleep here at night.
Yeah. So now we're going to check out our first apartment, Heritage Estates. Yeah, let's check it out.
Should I listen to music?
If you want to. Alright, so we are in Jersey City and we're just chilling, just walking. I don't know. It's sort of a boring trip, just trying to check out what Jersey's actually like since we're going to be moving here. So, yeah. So now we're on our way to just explore the city and yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, not much. Just chilling.
So is that what you're asking?
This is the World Trade Center monument. It's all blocked down because of either COVID-19 or riots. There's the beautiful Freedom Tower.
King!
Back at the apartments. We took a little drive on the subway, back home. Well, yeah. So, on to the next day, which will be
tomorrow.
So,
love you guys.
So it's the next day, I got all ready, and we're in Bloomfield, and we're checking out apartments. What apartments are we checking out right now? What's it called?
Fairway?
She doesn't know, but it's pretty. Checking out Forest Hill Apartments.
175, so 175.
So it looks like they redid it. They redid the floors. Because you can see how sparkly they are.
That's a good thing. Thank you so much. I greatly.
So we decided to visit the beach and all, and it's beautiful, don't get me wrong. Like, look at the view. Sushi. I don't know if I should look at the camera or myself.
Look at the camera.
We are getting sushi.
Yes, we are.
And yeah.
It feels nice on the feet, guys. It's warm.
Spicy.
Try it. Mickey, you should try it.
It's not warm.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Allie.
Good morning.
The next day. All right, so we left our Airbnb and now we are going to look at an apartment.
whatever you do, even if they offer you a free apartment, do not live in Newark.
All right, so that was a nice apartment. On to
Devil's Tree.
We're gonna go visit Devil's Tree while we're here, and then go to the city. So let's check it out.
Is that it right there?
So we're going to see the Devil's Tree.
Is that it? I can feel the bad energy.
And yeah, it's actually in a nice rural area. There's mansions around here and everything. I know I can't see them because of the trees, but it's really nice.
Is that the tree?
There's the road. Got a little path.
I feel like that's it. It's like there's like vandalized.
Go touch it.
If it's warm.
Or is there more this way? Should we just look?
Let me just.
What's scary about this? Imagine I tried to climb.
So why is this so black though? Did someone try to burn it or something?
Someone
tried to take the pen.
Does
it
feel like a little
room? Yeah, like.
It looks overgrown. But. There it is.
Want me to try to climb it?
Don't try to climb it. Check out the backside of it though. Yeah?
If you touch the tree, you get explosive diarrhea. If you touch the tree, you get explosive diarrhea.
So, we ran into some people. They gave us a little update about the tree. And
the haunted Clinton Road.
Now we're gonna go to the Clinton Road, which is supposedly haunted. But
47 minutes.
I guess that's the tree.
Okay, maybe not.
We may go to the Clinton Road.
It's 47 minutes away.
So we saw the Devil's Tree. It is what it is. Right now we are on a boardwalk at New York City. Well, Jersey City.
The city's over there.
And yeah. So, we may go into Times Square, check it out, see all the protests and stuff that's going on. Something like that, I don't know, just gonna check it out, so stay tuned.
Like, there's a ball.
Allie, how do you feel about the M&M store?
It's closed.
All right. We've taken three trains. I'll look over here. We've taken three trains. And now we're on our way back to World Trade Center to go over to Jersey. Literally, no one is on this train. Like,
nobody.
Nobody. It's silent.
What are you skipping for?
All right. This is creepy as fuck.
Okay, don't say fuck, okay?
This is creepy.
So,
we're on a freaking haunted road.
We're on a haunted road where a kid supposedly died. Here.
Oh my god.
We're on a haunted road where a kid supposedly died from getting hit. It's called Clinton Road. And
not
like,
in New York. We're in New Jersey still.
Or New Jersey. And
this is creepy.
I feel like there's so many little bridges.
There's so many bridges and we're in like the middle
like,
of nowhere.
Like, flip the camera. You're like, flip.
I need data that would good to look this up.
Yeah, nobody has service.
I don't have service anymore.
Yeah.
See, we're coming up to that car.
Somebody look it up.
Someone died right there.
No.
You see that?
Stop.
I saw it.
Hold up. Someone died right back here.
Why?
Look. Ready?
Oh my god.
And.
Oh my god.
Right there. Right there. Look at it. View the camera. Right there.
It's a cross.
Wait, let me read it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not getting out, Corey.
I'm
getting
out.
Corey, no!
Joey Boyle.
He was only 19 years old.
Shut the door.
Time to go. Alright. So we're gonna go explore this.
You're supposed to chuck it back, right? Eh?
Says ghost boy. So
We're back on the road.
We visited one bridge. I don't know if that's the actual bridge. It said Ghost Boy. Here's, we're coming back through to check it out one more time.
I'm gonna slow down.
And, we were following a car. And this car pulled over.
Is that it?
Jesus. This car pulled over. And when they pulled over, they got behind us. And they're not behind us anymore.
Which there's no road to turn on.
Which is a little weird because this is only one way. Look at it. It's only a one way.
Can I have my blankie?
I mean, it's a dangerous road. So I gotta be careful. And there's no Wi-Fi. Like, look at the screen.
No service at all. Look at like, show it's the screen. Like blank.
There's nothing.
Stop.
I remember that.
Yeah, there it is.
Stop.
There it is. See that?
Stop.
See that?
Oh my god, stop.
This is it.
Yeah.
This is it.
All right, we're going.
No, stop. Oh my god.
Go.
Please stop.
Go back up.
Let's go
on. Up. Crack it. Is that good?
Up.
It's over here. So right now it is 11:02. Be very careful around this thing.
Where's the water? Is there water?
Oh man, there is water down there. You see it?
Yeah, keep flashing it down.
Alright. Ghost boy.
If you're here.
Nah, I'm not doing that. Did you throw it?
Yeah.
Let you know it is dark.
Come on.
Very, very dark. Corey, come on.
Come.
Why is he still there?
He's like, show me that you're real. Hold it.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he didn't.
What is he doing? No, don't roll down my window.
You're fine. All right, Corey.
Put in the fucking car.
Please, just get back in the truck.
Corey, let's go. Dead ass, let's go.
Something just dropped.
Close the door.
Something just dropped.
Close the door.
Yo, I need a flashlight.
Can you close the fucking door if you're gonna do that shit?
Yeah.
Why is there another quarter in my? No, for real. I threw that down. I only had two quarters.
Just go, please. I don't like.
Maybe
this.
I had an extra one, but.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, there's a car behind us.
There's a car like on my ass. Like I can't go that fast.
Why is he right on his ass? Oh my god.
This is your fault, Corey.
Why? You don't go too fast, Owen. These roads are not safe.
How is he getting that close to me? He doesn't even have that good of a car.
That's a truck.
No, it's not.
That's a truck.
It looks like it.
He's finally giving you some room.
Very good. I've never had, like, I mean, I get this road. Maybe he was just driving on this road. But being on your ass the whole entire time.
But how come he came behind me the moment I started driving? You notice that? He didn't show up earlier, later. Showed up the moment
I
started
driving. It could just be a coincidence. Like, just wait and see where he goes.
In 800 feet, turn left on.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is a little update vlog on how our lives are doing after those crazy times, right?
Yeah.
How's everyone doing?
Good.
So pretty much what happened after... God, I'm white. All right. So pretty much what happened after was, what did we do? We pretty much... The truck drove by us. Don't know where it went. The car behind us that disappeared, I have no idea where that car went. And we just drove the 3 hours back home. Sorry, I'm putting my keys in. We drove the 3 hours back home, and then, yeah, isn't that about it? It's about it. And then, one thing I was really surprised about was, of course, those, voices in the trees, which I still have no idea what they are. Do you guys have any idea?
No.
I think they were just voices.
Yeah, voices. I have no idea. I don't know. But besides that, it was a fun trip. See ya!